Welcome to the Underestimated Voices podcast, where we amplify the unheard and empower the underestimated. Join us as we unveil inspiring stories, shed light on critical issues, and give these voices the platform they truly deserve. It's time to let their brilliance shine.
Welcome to the Underestimated Voices podcast. Thank you so much for tuning in. Hope you are all doing great. I am your host, Wetsen. And today's episode is titled, Don't Hang Yourself. This is a heartfelt message for everyone who feels underestimated, kusuliwa, or overwhelmed, especially during this month of September, a month of suicide prevention awareness. I just want to give a word of encouragement for those that want to throw in a towel. It's not yet time, Muntwang. Hold on. First and foremost, I want to say this. You are more valuable than you realize. It's easy to feel like you don't matter, especially when life gets tough. Vintu vikalimba, if things just, you know, when life happens, times have been mafika, but everything just seems crazy. Life hits you from there, life hits you from here, but your existence has meaning, and your feelings are valid, Mundwanga. If you're struggling with suicidal thoughts, or you feel like you don't belong, please know that there is hope, and you can find your way through this. September, as you know, it's a time to raise awareness about suicide prevention and to remind ourselves that we all have worth, even when we don't see it. If you are in a crisis, I encourage you to reach out, talk to someone you trust, whether it's a friend, a family member, a colleague, or a mental health profession. You don't have to bottle all your feelings. That's how suicidal thoughts creep in. When you bottle all your feelings, you need to speak out. They are there to listen without judgment. Let's take a moment to acknowledge the feelings of being underestimated, kusuliwa. You might feel like you are not good enough or that your struggles are invisible to others. These feelings can be incredibly isolating, but I want you to know that you matter, Muntwanga. Your story, your experiences, and your struggles are important. Here are a few things that I hope are going to help you combat these feelings of underestimation. Take a moment to reflect on your accomplishment, no matter how small, Muntwanga. Celebrate your resilience and the challenges you have overcome or overcame. Recognize your strengths. Reach out to friends or loved ones who uplift you. Surround yourselves with supportive people who can help you see your worth. Connect with others. Stay away from bad vibes. Certain people carry bad energy that would push you to hang yourself. Stay away from such people. Treat yourself with the same kindness you would offer to a friend or a colleague. It's okay to struggle, Muntwanga. And we have all gone through that road, and some of us are still going through that road. It doesn't define your value. Practice self-compassion. You know, a therapist can help you work through feelings of inadequacy and guide you towards recognizing your true potential. You need to seek professional guidance. It can be your pastor, a counselor at a clinic. These people are going to help you and guide you. And for those of us who are listening and may not be struggling, Vintu vichabe mush, I encourage you to uplift those around you. Don't use your blessings to degrade or make someone feel as if they are lazy. No, your time happened. We all live in seasons, and our seasons can never be the same. So if God blesses you first, encourage someone. Do not demean them. A simple compliment or acknowledgement can make a huge difference in someone's life. And as I wrap up, remember this. Life is a journey filled with ups and downs. And you are stronger, Muntwanga, than you think. Your feelings matter and your life has value. It's okay to feel lost, but don't lose your sight of the light that can guide you forward. Thank you for listening today. If you or someone you know is struggling, please reach out for help. you are not alone, and there's always hope for a brighter tomorrow. Suicide, Untwanga, shouldn't be an answer. I know of people that have hanged themselves. I know people that have dragged themselves to death. But there's family, there are friends that look up to you. And suicide shouldn't be the end of your story. Be strong, Muntwanga. I know it's not easy, but God will see you through. Keep your faith and keep believing. Take care of yourselves, and until next time, remember, you are worthy, you are loved, and you matter. And always be you, do you, and mind your own business. It doesn't hurt. Nak, nikafese, Muntwanga. It shall pass. May God bless you. You've been listening to the Underestimated Voices podcast with me, your host, Watson. Be blessed. Thank you.
Thank you for tuning in to the Underestimated Voices podcast, where a single voice can ignite a resolution. Keep listening, sharing, and amplifying these underestimated voices. Together, let's create a symphony of stories that resonates across the globe. Stay inspired, stay curious, and join us next time for more incredible narratives. Until then, keep listening and let your voice be heard.